Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It is now Thursday and I've just been out to Mother's Group. I haven't even opened my house up yet. Been out to Mother's Group. So I was there for around about 2 hours, not including the drive there and home. So I'm gonna make a coffee and try and reset for the day. I'm so exhausted, after last night, going out for dinner and stuff. It's so hard with a newborn.
Hi, baby.
Also, the washing is still here because, let's face it, I have not been home to do anything. I have foundation on my lip. No one even told me. My new towels arrived. So I got 2 packets of new fresh towels to put it out because I just felt like new towels, really. So these are just the Egyptian cotton 8-piece set. So it comes with a bath mat, 2 bath towels, some face washes. I'll just show you here. Yeah, so 2 bath towels, 2 hand towels, 2 face towels, 1 bath mat, and 1 hand glove. And I got 2 packets of those. So I'm gonna wash all these and pop them in the cupboard because we just need fresh towels. I'm gonna have some lunch and then we're gonna get stuck into the rest of this mess. So for lunch, I'm having yet again the My Muscle Chef chicken and potatoes while Esther plays on her little playmat. Then I'm gonna tackle the hot mess that is my house. If you have been here, then you know. But I'm not getting anything done with this little cherub today. I mean, look, it's fine. I'm totally exhausted. She is so grizzly. And there goes her dummy. So cue kick off any second. But yeah, I'm just having a coffee and I'm trying to plot around and get... Hi, mini daddy. Hi, mini daddy. You know what it's like, guys. We just have to do what we can when we can, how we can. So I finished PT and I'm out walking the block where Michael does his half an hour workout. This is how we structure things because we literally don't get the opportunity to otherwise do workouts or anything like that. So this is us just getting done what we can get done in the day. My house is a mess, guys. I think I'm gonna hire a house cleaner. I don't know. Only to give myself peace of mind and look after my mental health, but I'll talk to you more when I'm not near the traffic. So I'm on a quieter street / area now, but yeah, I just train legs in PT and it killed me. So yesterday was upper body, today was legs. Now I'm just walking the block, like I said. This is how we get our workouts in pretty much every other day. One of us will walk the block while the other one does weight training, and it works really well for us. But yeah, I'm so exhausted. Life is getting on top of me and I don't want to sound that person that complains about having housework to do or whatever, but I just want to enjoy more time with my family. And I feel as though if I got a cleaner, I would have more time to, enjoy my family. So some people will see that as lazy, but at the end of the day, it's for my mental health, so whatever. But yeah, I just don't know, but I just am trying to study and get on top of life, and sometimes these little sacrifices are actually worth it. They just buy you more time. So that's all I'm about right now, is just having a little bit more time with my family, a little bit more time to get things done, and just enjoying life a little more, So I'm all about that, but I'm gonna finish my walk and then I'll check in with you when I'm home. So for dinner, we felt naughty tonight. Don't judge us. I felt like Greek, so I got this, how do you say it?
Spanakopita.
Spanakopita. spinach and cheese, basically in pastry. And obviously I really felt like Greek because I also got these, how do you say that? Whatever that is. Michael's having pizza and then we're having this kale slaw on the side.
because you've got to try and be somewhat healthy. No, we really do try to be healthy, but this is just, yeah, dinner, because whatever, I don't like it. I got Esther these cute books, so Happiness Is, so it just talks about happy things, and then I found this one. This is one about how to be thankful, so I just thought happiness, how to be thankful, and then count my blessings. I just thought these books were really good because, like, you know, teaches them from a young age to be thankful, count their blessings, and also like what happiness is. So just the, you know, minor things in life. We got some dessert because why not? We're in a mood. Heaps of coffee, my usuals. I also got this 14 Intenso one. I don't know, I will try it, we'll see how we go. Chai latte as well. I'm gonna start making my own like homemade cleaning products because I don't want to bring chemicals into the home. So I got bicarb soda, and I also got some white vinegar. So I'll see how I go making up something. I have some essential oils I can add to that. Obviously dishwashing tablets we have to get. We got some facial scrub. We also got some fabric softeners. I'm gonna find how I can make like a good homemade fabric softener, but for now that'll do. Some deodorant, some coffee. There's Michael playing with the baby. My house is still a mess. We're going to Rosebud tomorrow, so I'm packing her stuff over there on the table. And then yeah, we just got some dishwashing liquid as well as some laundry liquid. So I'm gonna jump into putting on dinner because I'm starving. And yeah, life is just hectic, isn't it, Michael?
Yep.
But mum life.